Well, well. We're going to have to thank Noman Carr after all. The Sith showed.
Stand down, Sith. The Padawan you seek is not here. Master Carr discovered her plan and talked her out of it.
It's not your day. You were expecting one lowly little Padawan to crush. And instead, you get us.
Save yourself some trouble and tell me where she is.
The Sith has a sense of humor. Believe me, Master Carr didn't send us to help you.
I'm Alden. This is Xylix. We are fully trained Jedi Knights and more than your match. You should submit.
Of course, we have yet to encounter a Sith who had the sense to surrender. You all seem bent on having us destroy you.
Admit it. You'd be disappointed if I gave up.
Not at all. We don't go around picking fights.
I wouldn't trust it if the Sith surrendered. I prefer the sureness of death.
True Jedi don't attack to kill. The light side demands temperance.
Who are you to lecture about the light side? The Sith force us to take measures like this.
You, Sith, pose an exception. Your vile attempts to hurt Noman Carr and Jaysa Wilson are provocation enough.
You don't know my motivations.
Come on! It doesn't take a genius to know you came here to destroy. Your presence is all the confirmation we need. Right, Alden?
No. Xylix, I'm unsure. Master Carr claims this Sith means Jaysa harm, but we have no proof.
Master Carr's word is proof enough. I have no crisis of conscience, assuming his assessment is sound.
That's an assumption I cannot make, my friend. I will not engage. I must walk away. And I urge you to do the same.
You may have derailed Alden's resolve, Sith, but your luck ends there. I'll take you on myself.
You're going to regret that.
Never! I yield to you! Damn Alden for leaving me to face you alone!
The result would have been the same.
Your strength is undeniable. Is there such power in the dark side?
I'll leave you to ponder your future.
I am a broken man.
Apprentice, the timing of this call is fortuitous. I was just about to contact you with news.
I'm eager to hear it.
I'm pleased to report that your exploits have been successful. I have received a transmission from Noman Carr, calling me out, if you will, challenging me to face him to the death. Our enemy has become desperate.
Allow me the privilege of destroying him.
You have read my mind, apprentice. Carr fails to understand I have outgrown our personal dispute. He expects me to jump at the chance of strangling him. He will be unprepared for you.
Just tell me where to go.
The duel is to happen on Hutter, at the site of Noman Carr's betrayal so long ago. A fitting place for this to end. Defeat him. But do not kill him. His torment will reach out to his Padawan. He will be the bait that brings her to you.
You honor me.
I can feel Jaysa Wilson on the verge of breaking, and Carr's desperate actions confirm it. Subdue the Master, and the pupil will come to save him. I have foreseen it.
Your presence tells me that my fellows Alden and Xylix must have failed. Pity. Should have known Barriss couldn't be trusted. As a man of my word, I'm here, alone as agreed. Your master shows himself a coward, sending you in his stead.
I haven't come to kill you.
No, I'm sure you're here to play Pazak. You are Barriss's pawn. An especially resourceful and powerful one, but still only that. I must put an end to you. Once you're out of the way, Jason will provide the proof I need to open the Jedi Council's eyes and expose Barriss's network of spies.
Don't force me to destroy you.
This ends now, Sith.
The Force is very strong with you. I must dig deeper.
Stand down, Carr. No one has to die.
Never.
Weakening, Carr. Surrender.
Silence, Sith. My wound is mortal, Sith. At least I die knowing you'll never find Jaysa.
My lord, Darth Barriss sent us in case you needed help. Clearly that's not the case. He said Noman Carr should be kept alive. May we stabilize him?
No. Barriss be damned! I want to die. Then Jaysa will be safe.
My master's orders will not be ignored.
May the Force protect me.
We'll save him, my lord, and then be out of your way in an adjacent chamber. Hurry, men! The Jedi's fading!
What? I live? No. No! Barriss's plan cannot succeed! I will not be the bait that draws Jaysa to you.
There's no reason for you to become so distraught.
I was supposed to expose Barriss and open the Jedi Council's eyes. It was my destiny! Jaysa is mine! The glory of defeating Barriss is mine!
Sith, I have come. It seems I was expected. Your men outside let me pass. Release Master Carr. Your efforts to draw me out have been a success.
Jaysa, no! I told you to stay put. How dare you defy me?
I have long been waiting for this moment.
My sacrifice for nothing! Stupid child! For all your power, you have understood nothing.
What have you done to him, Sith? Has this been inside him all along? No. It can't be. No one can hide such darkness. Somehow you've turned him mad!
Look into your master's heart and see the truth.
Master Carr taught me not to use my power as a crutch, only when it was clearly necessary. I've never brought it to bear on him, but... I sense... pride, and... envy, and... hate? And vengeance? No! What Sith trick is this? I would have known if such darkness resided within him.
That is what the Jedi do. They mask and pretend and hide.
I thought I'd found something I could count on. The Jedi are pure. You're supposed to know where you stand with them, right?
Jaysa, it's all a trick. Turn your power on the Sith and you'll see.
Look at me as long as you like. I have nothing to hide.
Very well, then. I see mercy and fairness and even, perhaps, compassion. You have walked the light path. But how can this be? You destroyed Master Yanlok and my parents.
If I spared your people, the Sith I serve would realize the truth about me. I am sorry.
Don't listen, Jaysa. It's all a trick. The Sith has disguised himself and me to cause you to doubt your power.
I don't know what to believe. You told me there was order to the galaxy, that you would show me the truth. But nothing is true. Both of you are trying to drive me insane.
It's Darth Barriss. He is manipulating us all. Kill the Sith. Kill Barriss's liar and you'll see.
The truth is plainly before you. I walk in the light.
Shut up! I can't trust you! I can't trust anything! Defend yourself, Sith! I am no match. You had the opening you needed to kill me, and yet you held back.
Your death would be a tragedy.
Your actions reflect only light. You appear to be an agent of the dark side, but it's a mask. But Master Carr also wears a mask. And his deception is a much uglier one.
It's about time you figured it out.
All my life, I've put up with deceit and denial. I thought the Jedi would be different. You've shown me otherwise. You've exposed Master Carr for what he is. It's your power that reveals a person's true nature. Your conviction and purity bring a reckoning that cannot be denied. I want that.
Darth Barriss expects you to die.
You can't do that. The dark side will claim you if you kill me. Please, let me join you. Imagine having someone who can see through the deceptions of your rivals and enemies.
You are pretty handy with a lightsaber. Fine. I'll take you on.
Thank you. And I can only improve with you as my mentor. What do you wish of me? And what shall we do with Master Carr?
Carr will be delivered to Dromund Kaas, and my master will determine his fate.
Isn't that a death sentence?
To maintain our image among the Sith, we must sometimes make difficult sacrifices.
I can see our journey will be a difficult one, my lord. I am ready to learn your ways, my lord. And I look forward to aiding you any way I am able.
No. No. This cannot be my fate. Who are you to preside over me? You are nothing. I am Noman Carr.
Been informed that my soldiers are bringing Noman Carr to me. A pleasant surprise. I'll have the final word in my war with that Jedi. He will die a thousand deaths.
Some people are easy to get gifts for.
Somehow I doubt defeating Noman Carr was easy. I see you have a new passenger. Jaysa Wilson, I presume.
You see it correctly.
I sense her devotion to you, apprentice. However did you manage that?
I learned from the best, Master.
Excellent. The perfect disciple. There's no denying you are a master of the dark arts now. Only the most accomplished among us are named as lords among Sith. You have more than earned the distinction. I hereby confer the title of Sith Lord upon you.
You honor me.
Through your exemplary service, you honor yourself. I award a considerable stipend to those who attain such a rank in my service. Enjoy it. Now celebrate as you see fit. Then return to me here on Dromund Kos. I have great plans for us.
Wow. A lord. I'm impressed.
Congratulations, my lord.
You've both been a great help. Service is its own reward.
Yeah. What he said. I already prepared Jace's quarters. I'll go ahead and show her to them.
Nice of you to assume some initiative.
I'm here to help. Come on, Jace, let's get you set up.
Whenever you need me, my lord, whatever your order, I'll be ready.
As it should be.
So, my lord, now you have the girl. A victory, I dare say, even Barriss failed to anticipate. I'm a bit perplexed. Your methods have been rather unorthodox to this point.
We will be the catalyst that ushers in a new paradigm for the galaxy.
I am open-minded and ready for the evolution, my lord. I leave you to enjoy this achievement.